super players in that super futsal side that won the IDC as Nadroga coming to attack again. And a beautiful goal by Nadroga, Lisaring Galida. It was a mistake, Rusiati Madirurenga. Mistake by the Suva defense. It's not that Suva were not hungry. It looks as if Nadroga were more hungry for goal. And Lisaring Galida has opened the account for the Nadroga side. Following through with a combination. When you look at Lisari and Rusiati's combination, they played together in the Lotoka Central School side that won the IDC. Philippe Mbarabilala, a lot of space on that far touchline side. Races away still. Felipe is, keeps it, does well, keeps it into the field of play, and he comes with a cross. And end by Christopher Wasasala. This time the Nadroga defense. We're watching the Nadroga players go across to say the ball had gone out of play. And in the 32nd minute of play, it has brought a relief to the Super Soccer team and the Super Soccer fan. Christopher Wasasala with the header and equalizing for the Capital City Boys, the reigning National League champion. Suva have equalized against Nadroga. The minute and span of lost concentration, and then the beautiful run by Philippe Mbarabilala, Fi as he's fondly known, for Nasinu one time back as we pick up play here as Rusiati Madurenga turns and driving. Rangata watches it, and Rusiati Madurenga has put Nadroga up by 2-1 in the 13th minute of play. He drove low. Rangata was watching it as he thought it was going out, and he drove it into the left-hand corner of the net. A great goal by Nadroga's Rusiati Madurenga, and Suva looking shell-shocked. Manasa Mbarabilala to Choweli Ranitu. Ranitu comes in with a cross, and the header this time, the equalizing header by Waisake Navuningasau. And equalizing, he followed through, and the Suva fans are jumping for joy here. Otherwise, it would have been a shameful loss for them here. But Navuningasau following through, and it's left it into extra time at a time. 50 minutes of play gone. We still got a game on our hand here.